With B6. Tell, no, no. Keep talking. How are you going to put me away?
Easy.
You and B6?
I'm going to be on this side.
There you go.
That's right.
And who else?
You done told the police. He got a warrant. He got an order of protection. He not supposed to be. I would never do that to you.
You what?
I would never do that to you.
You try to, you tell him. I ain't took my medication to take me. Bitch, your mother. You know I don't need no man. I am the biggest player in the... How the fuck I got crazy?
You got the same fucking mess you had in the pocketbook for about 6 months and you didn't touch it. No.
So what happened last month? I was a crazy then?
You crazy at
me? Oh, okay.
You go downstairs.
Bitch, I did that. I am the player of the world. I go downstairs where? Who I start trouble with?
You go out there and look at the woman all hard.
Who, the prostitute? The prostitute?
To the precious?
Go ahead. Keep talking.
Wouldn't bother you. That's why they call the police on you.
Right. How about the prostitute?
The prostitute ain't bother you.
And I bother her, right?
Yes, you are. Every day.
And who else?
Every day.
How about Minnie?
Minnie don't be around here.
I have bothered her then?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Who else? Who else you wrong?
Spencer?
The faggot that borrowed my money.
Sean?
Who is Sean?
He hit you with the chain.
Right.
You tried to hit him first.
Oh my God. I tried to hit him first. Yeah. Now you're keep going. Keep going. Talk about Ken now. Talk about Ken.
What did I say about Ken?
Ken
is my friend.
Oh, really?
Me and Ken do that. Got a whole lot of interest again. We watch football. He
Ken
women.
Don't fucking like
don't
you.
Like
Ken don't like you.
How do you know that?
And this is our day.
He never told me that.
He told you that.
He never told me that.
He told you if you come up there, he's going to lock you the fuck up.
Lock me for what?
Now.
You need to lock your ass up.
Hey, you need to pay some fucking rent.
Put
that fucking money that you were showing, all this money you got. Pay your fucking rent.
What money? You need to go to the G-Club.
See, all that money you were spreading out.
Where?
This morning.
You let the prostitute know?
No.
She gonna come upstairs.
No, let Ken know. Let Ken know.
G-Building.
Let Ken know.
G-Building. I wish you would hit me.